New details tonight on the catastrophic flooding in eastern Kentucky. Governor Andy Beshear just announced the death toll is up to 8 people. Beshear says rescue crews still cannot get to some of the hardest hit areas. He's activated the National Guard and declared a state of emergency for at least 6 counties. The state has set up a Team Eastern Kentucky Flood Relief Fund. You can donate on our website at WDRB.com.